guys, I'm gonna do an orb painting today. I hope you're gonna like it.
As you may or may not have seen already, I've done a lot of watercolour and pencil portraits and art, but this is the first actual oil painting video I've made. I've not been painting in oils for very long yet, so I'm still discovering new techniques, but I'm liking it more and more. This painting is of Daan, a clever Dutch boy, and I really wanted to paint him with those soulful eyes peering through two fence posts. First, the wooden poles get an orange wash. I'll let that all dry and come back to it later. For the face, I start off using a few basic light skin color mixes like burnt sienna, white and burnt umber, and flesh colored pink and reds. For the darker blends, I added more burnt umber and ultramarine to make a stronger color. I work in quite a few layers and gradually add more and more detail. I let it all dry and come back to the wood and give it more detail in darker colors. Finally, I'm painting the grain in the wooden poles. Finish the wood with the darker colors. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and remember, I also have other videos on my YouTube channel. Check out the links below. The music track you're hearing was created by my then 14-year-old son, Alex.